Suppose that's him?
Don't know who else would be out this early.
For the Caldwells, early morning's the best time to get things done. And times being what they are, not much would make them shut down, even for a few minutes. But this summer of 1984, the Caldwells have shut down to see something they'll most likely never see again. The games this summer, let's hope we all learn that the true measure of the Olympics is not in the winning, but discovering the best in all of us. Budweiser.